One of my favourite music videos I've seen is for Grace. So where did you get the idea for that?
We get lots of treatments in from directors and stuff like that. And we were just getting these in and it was like, the song's quite emotional. And Pete Lewis meets a young lady and they fall in love and they frolic in the bushes. And maybe not the bushes, I mean the meadows. But the bushes sounds weird. But that'd be a different video altogether. Like, you know, they frolic and they embrace. And that means I would have had to meet someone and like hug them. And like, but to act.
You
with
didn't
them.
Fancy that.
No, I don't fancy that. No. Despite my songs being all, well, my songs are all about heartbreak. So yeah. As you can imagine, not the most huggy person at this point. So I couldn't see myself doing it, and I knew I would feel really uncomfortable if I did that. It was just my label. Like, why don't we just? You can do anything. Why don't you just do something stupid? Mm. And I was, as soon as they said that, and I was like, wait, and you will pay for that. And they were like. I was like, cool, let's do it. And I just thought, I was watching Alan Partridge and Napoleon Dynamite, but Alan Partridge, but specifically where he's dancing in front of Tony Hales from the BBC, and he's got the little cone things, and he's going, oh, would you like me to lap dance for you? That stuff. Yeah, like that I thought was funny. And like Napoleon Dynamite at the end where he dances and things.
Yeah.
I thought it'd be funny to do something stupid like that. And so I came up with the idea of doing it. Being a male stripper in a strip club, and the director phoned me up and was like, look, Lewis, love the idea, but, and I was like, oh no. He says, I think we need topless male dancers. And I was like, you're the man for me. Do you know what I mean? It was like, it was a real meeting of minds, that phone call, I have to say. And he was incredible. Louis Bosey's name was, he's still with us, thank God. He really smashed it, and I just got to spend the day, you know, gyrating my lovely hips with some lovely shirtless and quite, if I'm honest, quite embarrassingly toned men.
A dream come true.
It was a treat. There was a lot of oil on show there.